In the realm of Turkish defense, Baykar Technologies has achieved a soaring triumph. As they unveiled the maiden flight of their latest creation, the Bayraktar TB3 drone. This magnificent debut took flight at the Baykar Technologies Testing Center in Kuala on the 20th of October, 2023. The genesis of the Bayraktar TB3 project was first announced to the world's eager ears in October 2020 by the visionary chief designer, Selçuk Bayraktar. At first glance, the Bayraktar TB3 may bear a resemblance to its famed predecessor, the TB2. Yet, this newcomer boasts a larger frame, one that dares to dream beyond. The TB3's configuration presents a fuselage that elegantly converges into a V-shaped tail, supported by two slender beams, while its propellers grace the space in between. Powering this masterpiece is the domestic-born TPD-170 piston engine, an impressive powerhouse with 172 horsepower to its name, spanning a majestic 14 meters. The TB3's wings can fold, akin to the wings of an angel seeking to lessen its span to a mere 8.35 meters. At its heaviest takeoff weight, the TB3 stands at a grand 1,450 kilograms, with a generous 180 kilograms allocated for its cargo, be it reconnaissance sensors, pods, or weaponry. These precious payloads may be affixed to 6 underwing hardpoints, each boasting greater capacity than its TB2 predecessor. During flight, the TB3's landing gear discreetly retreats into its body, a marvel to behold, as it renders this drone a true master of aerodynamics. A leap beyond the TB2, which retracts only its frontal wheel. The exchange of vital data between this aerial marvel and its ground-based command station may be executed through radio line of sight communication or satellite links, a symphony of connectivity soaring high above. But the piece de resistance lies in its extraordinary endurance. The Bayraktar TB3 dances with the heavens for nearly double the time of its forebear, an astonishing 50 hours, whereas the TB2 could only dream of 27. With a runway requirement of a mere 150 meters for takeoff and landing, this drone is tailor-made for operation from the mighty deck of the Turkish flagship, the TCG Anadolu. Baykar Technologies is swift to assure us, this airborne marvel is not intended to usurp the role of the TB2. Rather, it extends the horizons of possibility, expanding the very fabric of their capabilities. A new dawn is on the horizon, as the grand stage is set for the serial production of the Bayraktar TB3, poised to commence its glorious journey in the year 2024. The world watches with bated breath, as a new chapter in aerospace unfolds, penned by the inspired hand of Turkish ingenuity.